didn't see you. You caught me making 3D printed pens. How, you ask? Well, let me show you. We started with a blue paper mate pen. We took measurements, trying to find the
diameter and width
of the pen, as well as the casing and the ink cartridge. Then we imported those measurements into Fusion 360.
Fusion 360.
And separated a body into three positions. We then added shapes and lofted them together to create our body.
Lofting uses different shapes to make one body all combine smoothly. For example, I have my shapes, they're all different. There's a couple that are similar, but after I loft them, they all combine very smoothly to give me the shape of my pen. As you can see, lofting was an important feature to our pens.
It's all about the measurements. Pin caps, pin lengths, the pin diameter, just to name a few, of course. If your measurements aren't correct, your pen is gonna suck, like his. Like, it's really bad. Take it from me, my pen works because I measure.